The evaluation of answer sheets of offline HSC and SOSC State Open School Certificate Examination 2021 will kick off from August 11. Board of Secondary Education, Odisha, informed the same through a notification on Monday. According to the notification, the evaluation of answer sheets will be conducted at 9 evaluation centers in 7 districts including Cuttack, Dhenkanal, Jajpur, Kendrapada, Khurda, Nayagarh and Puri. The evaluation process will be completed in 3 days starting August 11. Moreover, the chief examiners, deputy chief examiners, assistant examiners and scrutinizers shall join at the evaluation center on August 10 at 11 a.m. Apart from this, the notification also states that evaluation will be conducted in adherence to all COVID-19 protocols as per the guidelines of Government of Odisha. Arrangements for thermal scanning, hand sanitization and center sanitization will also be made. At least 1500 examiners from all categories would be reportedly engaged for the evaluation process. Bureau Report, OTV News.